Ladies and gentlemen, presenting to you the Tata Mumbai Marathon. The inspiration for the Tata Mumbai Marathon logo is the
Thank you, Gul, for that kind introduction. Well, when Anil Singh, I think I must credit him for the kindling the marathon in me. I think anybody who stays in Mumbai is fights a marathon every day, runs a marathon every day. Aap ek aam मुंबईकर की जिंदगी, एक मुंबई वासी की जिंदगी देखें तो वो रोज एक दौड़ में मुब्तिला होता है और उस दौड़ से रोज जूझता है. तो ये शहर कोई लंबी दौड़ के लिए कोई ऐसी कोई अजनबी जगह नहीं है. यहाँ पर लंबी दौड़ बहुत आसानी से देखने को मिलती है आपको. बट व्हाट हैपेंस टू द रनर? When Anil ji started describing the experiences he has gone through, I think that primarily what sort of inspired me to pen these lines. And I started thinking about the people who, you know, you ask them, you're running to get fit, they're telling you, no, I'm getting fit to run. Now, there is a dichotomy there. You find people who are running for different dreams. What is that relationship which they discover while they run? I think after exploring a little bit, I felt this is almost meditative. जब आप दौड़ रहे हैं तो आपकी दौड़ और आपकी सांस और आपकी जमीन के बीच जो रिश्ता है वो रिश्ता आप ही समझते हैं. Or it could be primitive, it could be childlike, it could be beautiful, but anybody who runs will describe in his or her special way. Uska apna ek tarika, mukhtalif tarika aapko milega, bilkul alag logon se, jis tarah se wo usko describe karega. Kyunki har ek ki wajahein alag hain, kyunki hum sab ek daud mein hain, aur hum sab ke daud ki wajahein alag hain. So I would not take much time and I would just recite what I have written, which has beautifully been composed. I should thank my friend Saleem Suleiman, and beautifully sung by Sukhvinder Singh, which you would hear later. So I'll just recite what it is and let it live for what it is. So the first thought which came to me was, nikal pado to mumkin hai. If you once opened it, it's possible. खामोश झील के अंदर एक जिंदा लहर उठाना, हर दिल की खुली सड़क पे उम्मीदें लिखते जाना. खामोश झील के अंदर एक जिंदा लहर उठाना, हर दिल की खुली सड़क पे उम्मीदें लिखते जाना. सोए सोए सपनों को एक हलचल ख्वाब दिखाना, बेबाक इरादे लेकर बिन बंदिश बहते जाना. सोच लिया तो मुमकिन है, निकल पड़ो तो मुमकिन है. जब सच्ची दौड़ हो अंदर सब बंधन खुल जाते हैं. छप छप छपाक से चेहरे रातों के धुल जाते हैं. जब सच्ची दौड़ हो अंदर सब बंधन खुल जाते हैं. छप छप छपाक से चेहरे रातों के धुल जाते हैं. आजाद पंख हैं यारों, चलो आसमान से खेलें. आजाद पंख हैं यारों, चलो आसमान से खेलें. ना सरहद ना सीमाएं, आओ उड़ान से खेलें. सोच लिया तो मुमकिन है, निकल पड़ो तो मुमकिन है. जिद्दी सी कोशिश लेकर नस नस का धनुष बनाना. जिद्दी सी कोशिश लेकर नस नस का धनुष बनाना. तलवों से तपी जमी को जुनूनी राग सुनाना. सोच लिया तो मुमकिन है, निकल पड़ो तो मुमकिन है. कसले मुट्ठी खोल दे बाहें, कसले मुट्ठी खोल दे बाहें, ओढ़ आसमां बना दे राहें, पीछे क्या है झटक दे कल को, पूरा पीजा अब इस पल को, चीर के बढ़ जा सारा जंगल, होना ही है आज मुकम्मल, सोच लिया तो मुमकिन है, निकल पड़ो तो मुमकिन है। थैंक यू।
सोए सोए सपनों को एक हलचल ख्वाब दिखाना, बेबा गिराने लेकर बिन बंदिश बढ़ते जाना, सोच लिया तो मुमकिन है, निकल पड़ो तो मुमकिन है, सोच लिया तो मुमकिन है, निकल पड़ो तो मुमकिन है। सब बंधन खुल जाते हैं, चप चप चपाक से चेहरे रातों में धुल जाते हैं, आजाद पंख है यारो, चलो आसमां से खेले, ना सरहद ना सीमाएं, आओ उड़ान से खेले, सोच लिया
so push on the moment and hands to the plan, never stop never again, don't think no walls and there's no pain, only adrenaline running to my waves, break two and I never quit, mine is on the finish line till I'm over it, when I run you see how like a flame from the ashes, nothing is stopping me now,
so chaliya to mumkin
hai,
nikal pado to mumkin hai, so chaliya to mumkin hai, nikal pado Kakkar, Raj Pandit, Dhiren Garg, the fantastic Prasoon Joshi, please. Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hands together for John Abraham, who epitomizes the spirit and has been the face of the event for 8 years.
Thank you, Gul. You guys are pretty tired. You've been sitting here for a long time and listening to all of us talk, so I'll make this really short, and you've done a great job, Gul. First of all, I'm very proud to be the brand ambassador of the Tata Mumbai Marathon, and I'm here not in the capacity of an actor. I'm here to make a difference to someone's life, and I think each one of us out here is to make a difference to someone's life. And that's something that each one of us must not forget. Coming back to fitness, I love being fit, and I think being an actor, it's important to lead from the front and lead by example. And I say this with a lot of pride. I have good habits and I am proud of it. I wake up early, I sleep early, and I eat right. And today I'm like a child in a candy store because I have my idol out here, Haile Gebrselassie. So when you came down last time, Haile, I don't know whether you remember this, but you gave me your jersey and you signed on it. And I nearly had tears in my eyes, because for someone who believes that fitness is religion, I'm practically an atheist, Haile. So, you know, so when you believe that fitness is a religion, then you're the God. So thank you so much for gracing this occasion. And each one of you out here is really special. And each one of you has contributed so much to this process. So thank you. Thank you, each one of you. And ProCam, great job. Keep it going. And Anil, get fit.